man accused of walking in traffic with a handgun is also expected in court today. Police say 44-year-old Stephen Foster was reportedly walking on Route 14 in Royalton while shooting a gun yesterday evening. They picked him up on Sherlock Road. His potential charges now include reckless endangerment, disorderly conduct, and having a handgun while not allowed.